Hey guys, today I will discuss one previous year question from developmental biology. So let's start. The question is here. Alveolar cells of the lung arise from which one of the following layers? The option is mesoderm, second endoderm, third ectoderm, and fourth is both ectoderm and endoderm. So the right answer of this question is second. That means endoderm. Alveolar cells of the lung arise from endoderm. Okay? Thank you.